The coach and Chris back with you here on Sports Center. A 22-year-old right-hander took the mound at Safeco Field in Seattle on Thursday night. Lifelong Mariners fan Sam Bridgman realized his dream in his very own hometown. It was ceremonial. It was very emotional.
Chris, it was emotional because Bridgman has a disease that has no treatment, no cure. Confined to a wheelchair most of the time. He was interviewed prior to the game. Bridgman said, among other things, quote, "My body doesn't work the way I want it to. My smile still works. My laugh still works. The way I think still works." Awesome. There's Bridgman. Said this was something he'd been wanting to do his whole life, throwing out the first pitch. And he got it done. Then he wanted to see his team win, the Mariners. After Bridgman and his family honored there, pick it up third inning.